Hello everyone, I am IA Roadkill and we are playing Farming Simulator 19. We are homesteading Grizzly Mountain with hard economy and no loans. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 16. Don't forget to hit that like button.
Alright, let's put this back over here in its happy place. And let's waddle our way through here. And turn the wrong way. And where did I leave my weight? There it is. I'll have to come back for that. Okay, I am going to haul some wood in and sell it, and then I'll be back with you. See you in a bit. So, honest, I don't do this on purpose. I lose sight of the trailer in the trees as I'm coming around the corner. You can see it start to rock. I notice it, so I counteract. I went too far, and that's about the fastest I've seen it lay over before. I'm glad you got to see that. And at this point, I either look like a fish flopping on shore, or a roadkill, or something. Anyway. I'll let you watch, and I'll just sit here with my red face. Enjoy. Okay, so we are just going to pretend that the day is starting now and that none of that ever happened. None of what?
Correct.
I didn't look though. Maybe my tire marks are still on the road. All evidence is picked up. Actually, I thought I left a log there. I'll have to look when I come back. I got a full head of steam up at 13 miles an hour. I'm not slowing down now. Holy cow, I gotta keep going. So, what are our pigs doing now? 99% because we're still getting a little bit of that soybean potatoes benefit. Maybe I should plant some sugar beets where the corn is for next harvest. And plant corn. Well, I don't want to plant corn over here because I need to do my test with barley. You crazy person, you. I wish there was a way I could fix this. Well, that would be why it stopped this time. How'd that get inside the field? I'm gonna have to go back and watch the video to see what happened there. And when we widen this field out, I may just clip off that bad end down there and make the field go that direction rather than this direction. I don't know. We'll see. We shall see. Canola. Maybe the field up here would be a good spot to put another shed or silo or something. I'll have to look into that. Although it might not let me place something because of whatever's in the ground as well. Oh well. Whoops. And even though that bar isn't going up that much, it's less than half of what I need in the corn slot, so they don't have, in my opinion, they don't have the ratios set up for the storage like it should be, if that makes any sense. I think he's going to have a problem in this row, so I'm going to stick around. That's right, I just watched the harvester waddle back and forth. I have to fix low spots in the field before we plant again. Alright, there he quit. I knew he was going to do it. I have to smooth out the field and then replow. Now I think he should take off and be able to do the rest of the field all by himself. I think. We shall see. Well, that wasn't very polite. I guess you know I'm using a controller. There. Okay, well, that wraps up our harvest. And my cleanup. Looks like he can take a little more straw. Come on. There we go. Not quite. Not quite all of it. Oh my, they were hungry. Time to go get some more grass. I really need to do something with this grass. I don't want to plow it under, but I don't know. Come on, bucket. Sweet spot. There we go. Yeah, I don't know about this field. Alrighty, well, I am going to clean up some more logs, and I will get ready for some planting. That brings us to the end of this episode. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you would like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. If you would like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.